Noticed on her bracelets that she was wearing the name, and the mother's first name was the same as Grace. Could this be true that these kids could actually be related? Just to get preserved a life, and I thought that was big, but I didn't think it was enough.